Rocket Wings, and I've known Bernie for a long time, and I'm very, very proud of all of my friends. And the fact that, the fact is this, you made yourself mind firm again, as learning on the principles that I think we all embrace and that we want, things that made our country great. Bernie came up with a call at him. He understands the problems that we all face in our day-to-day life. And he has great communication skills, and I kind of like a quarterback. I'm a football player, so they come to you and respond to these challenges. Now, what we have, the person we have in the White House, when he is defeated in November, and we think that goes away, it doesn't go away. What it's going to take is an icebreaker to like the ship of state, the country like the giant ship. Sailing in the wrong direction, probably since the bottom rate. It's pretty good to have a good but the aggressive mindset that has been in this country for a long time is going to take not only an election, but a leadership of state. It's going to take everybody here, and it's going to take our representatives in Congress to make certain that that ship of state is not here or not on foot, and everybody can sail in the right direction. But it's critically important that we have a person like you, right in Congress. Now, I'm biased because I know me. And my admiration is based on facts. Facts are still here. And I've seen Vernon time and time again in action. And a lot of money bugs and good. But I want to say this to you, I'm proud of you. And I'm proud of the fact that you can be the next your congressman on the plan in your congressional district. Start this committee spreading this out in the right step, making sure that the ship of state stays on its proper course. I was just on KFYI, by the way.
Yeah.
Okay. I was listening to what they were talking about as far as Latino outreach and the Republican Party. I just want to bring this up to the right now. Saying that the Republican Party showed no effort to to this man. has the courage to stand up. This is a grueling process. And Mrs. Parker knows this, right? And this is, my wife comes in too, because I feel the same way as my wife, Chris. But the thing is this, folks, in closing, it's up to us to help ourselves. We help ourselves by helping the front partner. And we need to be strong, and we need to stay in this. Keep your fist in the face of some people like I'm going to say your name. I call it cinema.
Cinema.
Okay? But the thing is, the way to do what Donald Trump did early on to Barack Obama. You put him on a seal for first one. You put the glove in the face. Okay? Don't give them, they don't have an argument. They have nothing to defend. We are on the right side of this issue, and you damn well know it, and we will continue acting. So God bless you, and stay strong. Thank you so much.
For cinema or the DNC?
All right. Don't be shy. We had some practice.
Who do you work for?
I work for the Democratic Party.
You're not an employee of cinema?
I work for the Democratic Party.
Sorry about that.
Does cinema pay you?
I work for the Democratic Party.
Well, she's a Democrat. Does cinema pay you?
I work for the Democratic Party.
Your paychecks are signed by the DNC?
I work for the Democratic Party.
Cinema's a Democrat. Does she pay you?
I work for the party.
You work for the party?
I work for the party.
Do you work for cinema?
I work for the Democratic Party.
So that yes or no?
That's I work for the Democratic Party.
So not cinema?
Yeah.
Not cinema, I work for the Democratic Party.
So you go to other events like Carmona and Flake?
I work for the Democratic Party.
So where are the Democrats sending not cinema?
I work for the Democratic Party.
You too.
Okay.
No, come
see.
It's a
matter of
me. Hey,
it's
Blue!
Like,
no, I like this one. They had a
mushroom.
Dog in our town, and I don't even know.
Oh, I met you at Monty's. I don't like what he just did. I'm sorry.
It is what it is.
Yeah, but I don't... I think it's wrong. I really do. You're doing your job. Even though we don't like it. I apologize.
Thank you.
I'm Debbie.
Nice to meet you, ma'am.
You too. Well, I did meet... Do you remember at Monty's?
Honestly, don't, ma'am.
All the planes were going over when we were outside. Yeah, you'll remember, but... Okay. Enjoy the rest of today, okay?
Thank you, ma'am.
Chairman.